Welcome guys, this is Matty Gamer. Welcome back to more Final Fantasy 7 Rebirth part 7. Yeah. So last episode, if you guys watch my part 6 video, holy moly. Oh my god, that boss fight was so amazing. Remember that snake? Remember that giant snake Stefron killed in the original game, y'all? Yeah. That went where we fight that giant snake. And it was so fucking hard, bro. It was so hard. And yeah. So, hope you guys to see we part 7. But one thing before we need to go to do this shit, we need to go into Angry Charlie. Because it's a material I need to do, and I need to get that material from Chadley. So, hope you guys could enjoy Let's Play walkthrough.
Evidently, these locations still have a particular fragrance that attracts the adolescent birds to them. If you notice a stray chocobo, you may want to have a look around. You'll likely find a stop not
to... I don't like this. Chadley, you explain this to me. You explain this to us, man. So this boss fight we had to redo again, cause in my second video I kinda fucked up, so yeah. So so we are going to fight the other boss guy because he's on weakness. We are going to fight this summon. So I need art for this boss fight, guys. Yes, yeah, I know. This weekend is Easter. Yeah. Oh my god.
So it's my turn?
I don't know why I keep doing that shit. Port Barrett. Next one, we're gonna meet Elaine. Your next one, we are going to meet Elaine, y'all. The fucking third person. We are the third.
I'll show you what I can tagging out.
I like Barrett, y'all. Get away from that. Oh my god, hell no.
Enjoy the ride. You've got this.
Watch it learn. Fuck on it.
Why don't you lead the way?
Yeah, I'll do it. Bring it home.
That's it.
never do it.
I'll show you what I can do. Here it comes! Yoo-hoo! You'll be blown away! Go on! It's your turn!
You got this!
I got this!
One more shot!
Thank you! Thank you! Got his ass! Got your ass, motherfucker. Woo! Yeah. I really do got his ass. So, watching that video, and we
congratulations on toppling Titan. Though legendary, his earth-shattering strength was no match for your own. I'm sure he'll provide you with steadfast support. You're in good hands now. And rather large ones at that.
Okay, we'll defeat him. Okay, we're gonna come back here, finish this.
I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Thank God we have that bird. Everybody is level up. Everybody got level up. Oh, the windmill gear. So I have to find one of these, two of these, and five bone. Yeah, wait a minute. Don't she's... I'm just checking because... I know the fucking mogul sword. I know it. Oh my god. I know the mogul sold these stuff, bro.
Please shop to your heart's content, Koopo.
Com is currently on high alert. Please limit your activities.
Recent security operations have agitated the local.
Hello there. Inspiring, isn't it? The view. I'm Snaps, by the way. Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados. Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity. Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in front of the camera. But what about behind it? So, apparently there's a rather scenic spot not far from here. Thing is, this terrain's a bit perilous. At least for your average photog like me, but maybe not for you. If you find the spot, take a moment to appreciate it. Try to view it as a professional photographer might.
Once you finish, return.
The monster advisory level is currently in.
No, I don't want to go here.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, I never want to take it off. Thank you for stopping.
Where the fuck am I to find these stuff? Like, you know. One sec. Did I pick up anything here? I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. Sorry.
Was with my bird since he was hatched, and now he's gone. I know I gotta get it together.
Oh my god, bro.
Keep it together.
All right, see ya. Bring it home.
I got this. No time to waste.
Why?
Has revealed an intriguing sight. The nest of the Quetzalcoatl, a rare bird native to these lands. So rare, in fact, that few have ever seen it. This is a prime research opportunity for us. I should also mention that you'll need its talons to transmute the part the windmill requires. Mildred is anxiously awaiting your return, so I recommend subduing the creature with haste.
Holy moly. Yeah, before I do this, son, because
you
So what did they do? I'm in the right way, but what I supposed to do?
You're up.
Suck on this.
It's on you.
Ready?
On it.
Put it together.
All right. Watch it learn. Give them hell.
Take over.
You're up.
Hang back.
Do it. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to focus here.
Ah!
vicious creature was a feast for the eyes.
I suppose it falls to me to make Mai's presence more tolerable.
How do you? Volume levels decreasing? Wait.
Now then, allow me to congratulate you on your victory over that beast. And thank you for the valuable biological data. You should now be able to craft the requisite part for the windmill. No doubt Mildred is impatiently awaiting its delivery.
Come on! Oh, you're fucking kidding me. You have to look for one.
So, what do you want to know? Windmill?
Oh. Pushing it.
Need my help. You ain't getting out of
this. Not get ahead of ourselves.
I can't find none of these stuff in this game, bro. I can't find all these stuff in this game, bro.
Punch through.
You're up. Okay, I can't find all these stuff, guys. I don't really care because I have to go to the main story, man. Because we have to find this fucking thing, man. Man, I can't, bro. Main story time, man.
People of the grasslands once believed that earthquakes would occur if they angered Titan. Calm's present-day harvest festival most likely originated as a ritual offering of crops meant to appease him.
Okay.
process of the grassland summon crystals. Thank you. Now Titan will become an even more formidable ally. Congratulations.
There's no point to fucking do the side quest. The side quest doesn't give a shit, and I'm not supposed to tell you what you're supposed to do. Fuck that shit, man. Oh, I remember this. The cave. Chapter 3. Yep. The cave. Remember this one.
He's here, isn't
remember?
He?
We split up.
I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are.
Yes, we will.
No doubt.
My favorite part in the cave part, man. The cave part, man. Burnt and red dirt and split up. I cannot fucking do all, yeah.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
You don't fucking do all this shit, man.
Wasn't that long ago that this place was a working... Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough. And beautiful, besides.
Oh, okay. Thank God.
What I realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of
I remember days. This part, man. Hard this is the part.
Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
Oh yeah, I forgot to say this game is an open world. You can go up to do all this stuff back. I forgot to say this game is an open world. Yeah, better prepare. I'm about to get very ill because the other fight gone to. Yeah. Get this. Oh, buried. I want to get buried this shit.
Seems we've caught up. Come on.
I remember this in the original cave. Yeah. Yeah, the cave. Yeah, Final Fantasy game, one of my favorite games. Yeah, it's an open world. You can go back to the. They're ready not.
You know what? I will check.
Okay, I'll come too.
Nah, you stay. I know what I'm doing down here. You don't. Last thing we need is you getting hurt on us.
I'll accompany him. I'm no stranger.
Yeah, split. Yeah, yeah. Barrett's a good person.
Sorry to.
Barrett is a good person. Barrett.
Thank you.
Care. Barrett. Barrett is a good person. So Barrett, the one who carried them in the mine, and you know, he's the one who carried them in the mine. So Barrett and Red 30, they are carrying in the mine.
Careful down there.
Yeah. So you guys notice this with yeah.
Nothing to it.
The cave part, man. This is my favorite part in this game. The cave part. I want to get that material too.
No, that'll do.
you.
That's it.
Keep it together.
I'm tagging out. Let's go. Why can't I?
Thief. So when this game, y'all, this is all this is supposed to be all the crit man you get. Oh, I remember this. I played the original game. Oh, by the way, y'all, that place, so you can go back. You can go back yet, or if I know, yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna put those material on.
That, okay?
Remember this part. There's gonna be a boss fight in there. Ooh.
I got you.
That's it.
Deal with that.
Coming. This one's for you. Why don't you leave all set?
Take the lead.
So it's my turn? Looking for me?
Kinda hurt.
Go on. Together? Crushed it. Anytime.
Why? What? That's not gonna meet the new Turk person.
Wow, this place is huge. What's that?
Hopefully, our ticket out of here.
Let's see.
Over with the grand adult.
Let's keep it up.
Yeah, I remember this part. So on a shortcut.
We can't afford to hold back.
Here goes. Can you take over for me?
Let's go.
I got this. Deal with that.
These are hurt.
Let's do this. Take the lead.
All set.
Oh, that really sucks.
Ooh.
It's on you.
So it's my turn? Stay strong, okay? Yeah. Tagging out. Get him!
Here we go.
Ooh.
Now!
No, 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 I did that.
No,
I won't give up.
Let's switch it up.
Why? Holy fuck.
I don't see any black robes. Did we lose them?
Still got time to catch up.
If any of them are still alive. So, tell me about Reno. He holding up okay?
He's been through worse. He's been instructed to take some time to himself. To relax. Recuperate.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but that sounds a lot like a nice, long, all-expenses-paid vacation.
Well, more or less.
Lucky.
Hardly. He's bored out of his mind.
These two.
Seriously? What are we even doing here? Sorry, but I gotta say it. This mission, it makes no sense. Why are we wasting our time following these hooded weirdos around?
Orders are orders. The whys and wherefores are not our concern.
Yeesh. Maybe you need a vacation. So about him, Mr. Workaholic. Thoughts? I say we put him down. I mean, that's what Sung would do if he was here.
Assholes.
Who's there?
Sharp ears.
Damn it.
No freaking way.
Avalanche.
Feast your eyes on the Turk's latest and greatest, Elena. But you three can call me your worst nightmare.
Where's Reno?
On vacation.
And unfortunately for you, I'm here to fill in.
She may be new, but she's still a Turk. And a consummate professional.
Okay, these guys are...
Let's go.
Oh, why she?
Help a girl out. All right, Groot, let's run Charlie. Or maybe Alpha. Here he comes.
Which one?
Did you just?
Sorry, can't pull my punches this time.
Help me out here.
It didn't have to be this way, but no choice.
That's something. Here.
Let's do this.
I see you.
It's on you.
Here goes. Okay, let's go.
My turn. No escape.
I'll remember that.
Tifa.
Just like we practiced.
Gotcha.
Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn? No big deal. It's your turn. I got you. That's it.
Oh, they're gonna do something.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes. Yeah. Looking for me? Eat it. Yeah. Watch out for that wind, Warren.
Do your thing.
Nobody. Okay, you're next.
Hang back. Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do.
No.
Thanks.
Come on. Get him.
Hands in the air. Right now. Better keep that toy where I can see it. Lest you want a hole in your head. Now then.
Y'all come on, Barry.
A lot of blood on your hands.
You need someone to blame.
I suggest you look in the mirror. For us, however, things have changed. While you're still wanted fugitives, if you stay out of our way, we'll stay out of yours.
Oh yeah? Bullshit!
Take care of Aerith for me. Elena!
Yeah, I really want to say this, yo. They turn to take them bunch of pussy because Stefan beat the shit out Stefan kids beat the shit out of everybody. I don't think they can beat Stefan. Okay. Barry.
Hey, where are the others?
You okay? Okay, guys, we're going to left up. We are going to left here for another playthrough. So, I hope you guys are going to enjoy the next one coming up. Yeah, we're going to Judon. Yeah, we can come. Yeah, we're going to Judon. We are going to go to Judon. And, yeah.
We'll find one.
We'll meet you at the exit.
Okay.
So, guys, we are going to go to Judon on the next episode. Oh, Barrett, why did someone cut Sini's game, bro?
Like this. Mako poisoned. Every last one of them.
Poor
bastards. What do you think their deal is? Where are they going?
They're following Sephiroth. Or so Cloud seems to think.
He did say that.
Something... I don't know what's going on with my review, man. I'm not restarting the whole game, bro. I am not restarting. So, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough. I go by my body game, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play walkthrough, yo. And see you in the next episode. And have a good weekend. And, yeah.